Hi everyone, and welcome back to this Let's Play of Total War Rome 2 Emperor Edition. This is Fine Gaming Connoisseur with you, and today you're watching episode 2. So right now, there's a lot of things that I need to take care of. When I loaded the game, I had a look at all my provinces, and I just realized how big my, my empire is, or at least the provinces that I control, partially or completely. And so it's really, this episode is really just going to be, me taking care of, trying to, make things, turn things around, get everything prepared, because I do need to first secure my borders. So the first thing I want to do is, I need a field of Mars, so let's get that up. And I think I need a shipwright as well. Okay, so there's consecrated ground being built, and okay, so I have 12 food, so that's enough. So what's the public order looking like? I'm thinking I'll just go with consecrated ground. Hard decisions. Just now I thought that I knew where I was taking this, but so it does provide veteran legionaries, so I guess in that sense it's okay, we won't worry about that. Maybe just consecrated ground for now. And we will turn this. We'll convert this to a military wharf. So we do have a shipwright already. So we'll get a military wharf. And then, let's build a... consecrated ground as well. Okay. Okay, so we have an army here, and okay, that's fine.
I'll be of assistance. They will discover nothing.
Yeah, I think you may have, maybe I'll demolish this. Yeah, we'll demolish this one. And we'll convert this to a shipwright. And do we have enough food to do that? Yes, we do. Okay. Yeah, I started out with 10,000 in my treasury, but yeah, now I only have less. Less than 6,000, so money gets used up pretty quickly. And okay, I think we need to build something here. So, still got a long way to go. I think we'll get rid of this. I don't feel that we need this right now. And we'll get a shrine of Jupiter. And what should we get for this? Maybe a shipwright, I think. So we just hold on to this treasury because we don't want to use up too much. So we'll end the turn. yeah, I'm just kind of wondering whether there's anything else I need to check up on.
For battle. The storm has raged long enough, and now, at your agreement, the softer reins of peace could be yours.
Okay, so my defensive allies and my client states. They're at war with Armenia. So we'll reject the peace treaty. Because I don't want to, you know. Yeah, I do want to maintain, you know, what I've got.
I trust that you can face your gods without them visiting you with boils after this.
No problem, my friend.
A river of goods and coin between our lands would surely see all prosper. Will you agree to trade?
Okay, sure. Do we have a treaty? Yep.
You speak wisely like a man of many winters, and I'm honored with this agreement.
Okay, faction joins my enemies. Okay, so let's continue with, so where were we last time? Okay, so what should we get for this one? I think we can get Suburbia, because that will give us more wealth. And I'm kind of thinking maybe I should get this one as well, the workshop. I think we can get that later. I think first of all we need more wealth, so let's get Superbia. Oops. Okay, so let's get more legionaries and we'll disband one of these. Okay. Okay, so let's move on. Okay. So with that, we'll end the turn, and we have one turn left before our research finishes. Yep, we'll go for military development. So I think they might be trying to attack me. think we need to raise an army here. I think we'll go for this one. Seems to be quite a good candidate. Oops. The only thing accessible to me is these vigilés. Never mind.
Ready for orders. Get to it, men.
How may I serve you?
It's your command.
Yeah, so as you can see, the extent of my dominion is fairly large. I think we can demolish this. I don't think we need it.
We all look forward to seeing your leaders strangled very, very slowly during the triumphal celebrations.
Okay, Octavian's Rome has declared war on me. So, okay, so as you can see, you know, war is coming very soon in just, you know, first few turns. I thought they were going to attack. Just a while ago they were, you know, against me, and now they've been destroyed. Okay, so I think this is where I'll leave it. I don't want to drag this out for too long. So thank you for joining me today, and I hope that you enjoyed this video. If you could please like, comment, subscribe, and share. So I look forward to seeing you next time. This is Fine Gaming Connoisseur. Take care.